I want a choo-choo train and a ball.
You know what you're getting?
And chocolate.
You're getting nothing because you're a bad boy.
Awkward intro. Excuse me, sir. Could you take us to Robert Evans?
Robert Evans.
Can we go to Robert Evans' place?
Real comedian.
Look, I'm gonna just say like this so you can vlog while you drive.
I'm not vlogging while I'm driving. You're not supposed to use electronic equipment when you're driving.
You aren't. I'm using it.
Yeah, I know.
Look at our spread of amazing food, which we were worried about because she memorized everything. Never wrote it down. Were you worried that she was gonna get it wrong?
She got everything right.
She got everything right. Pretty sweet. Amazing.
I'm gonna say this hanging from the blinds attached to the fire extinguisher is a minor fire hazard if you ever had to use that fire extinguisher for anything.
It's a seal tube.
That looks wrong, that it's like...
My mouth was not actually on it. I had my hand around it. Because that would be gross. Look at all the balloons that bit the dust. Poor balloons will never see the light of day with little kids.
That's sad.
That is sad. Aww. Can we get pink garbage bags?
They're pretty sweet.
They're scented. They smell like fresh roses. This is the best gum of existence when I was a kid. Big League Chew. Any of you kids know about Big League Chew? Love best gum ever. Serena, we need to get these. Jonas Brothers! Oh, Miley Cyrus, Hannah Montana!
Ew, wow.
You can put a picture there. And we could be cute and sexy. What? Caramel Peeps? Oh, those look delicious.
The Old Bay seasoning?
Serena wants to try the Heinz ketchup chips.
That's with those hot dog chips.
Gross. Gross. You can eat those yourself because I have an infatuated hatred of ketchup for the rest of my life. I want that hot cheese popcorn.
Ew, this looks good, being back ribs,
yeah.
Chips.
And she also wants to try that Old Bay seasoning.
Old Bay
chip.
Seasoning
that
chips.
That just sounds gross.
Those are probably really delicious.
Those are probably really gross.
What's that?
And this chocolate chip cookie dough. Mrs. Fields. What are you going to drink out of that little
can? Okay, it's like
can.
A can.
I like that. Oh, I like that one. I like the can better. What are you going to drink out of this little glass?
Look at how small it is. Look at, there you go.
It's like a shot.
Just
I want this one.
With vodka.
This is fun.
I'll take a sip. Oh, these ones are 2-for-1.
Oh. Look at these amazing
fun.
Drinking games. You play basketball, bloop, and you make a shot, and then they have to drink. Or you play tic-tac-toe, and so like if you went, I don't know how the tic-tac-toe one worked, I guess you just drink. And then this roulette one is the cool one though. You put all these here, and if it lands on it, then you have to take a drink.
That one's awesome.
We should get
roulette
it.
One.
We need to go to the Big Lots, by our house, and see if they have it. And then you and I will just play it by ourselves.
Yeah.
Serena wants this.
Smart.
So she can do her shampoo, conditioner, shower gel, and... What does that say? Lotion? Why'd you do lotion in the shower? You're just gonna be on. That's why it's super full over here.
Because you could put it on while you're all naked and stuff.
I want this. I want this to wash my feet, and you can rub your feet.
But like, who has the time to empty out every single bottle they own into that thing?
Serena, I'm skateboarding, and I'm gonna hit you with a sword, a bent sword. Shing, choo choo choo, huck hook. Suck your bumpers. I leave you for 2 minutes and look what you get a cart full of vanilla wafers.
Do you think I got enough vanilla wafers here?
I'm not num vanilla wafers. And we're back to awkward. And chips. And salsa.
Lato teca.
This is a big old pepper.
I'm trying to convince my parents to go on Family Feud.
Yeah.
No way.
Family
we should
feud.
Do it.
Ha! So one of our awesome viewers, Angie Martinez, she's on my Twitter. If you follow me on Twitter, I retweeted her tweet. And she just saw a promo for the doctors for the episode that me and Josh did when we were cycling the whole time.
For the New Year's?
For the New Year's, like their weight, the alphabet, like A to Z ways to lose weight or whatever. So yeah.
We'll at least tell you when it's gonna air as soon as like we see it on like the next week's show, because then I want the OSSF to dominate their message boards and their like little things for each episode and just go nuts with OSSF stuff. But it's so, she was on a freaking promo.
I can't wait to see it. Well, because I was like right next to the lady that like owned all the bikes and
but
stuff.
But
like
what
that.
If it was like a, what if it was like a promo of like your face, be like, ways
oh,
to lose weight, like, and you're like
no.
Cycling. You can kind of see it. It's snowing. That's about as much as it's snowing. But we're going to Super King's Buffet. my Chinese buffet that I've been wanting forever. And poor Serena is not with us, but she's enjoying her own buffet. There it is. First Pennsylvania snow. It's freezing. Ah, finger light. Can you even see? Finger light. So now we're gonna wait at Barnes & Noble for Serena. We're all waiting for Serena.
Yeah,
she better be,
we can't wait for
she better be having a good time, so.
We're all kind of blah because we're by ourselves with no Serena.
Aw, see, Serena, everybody misses you except for me. I don't think my dad does either, right?
Nope.
Nope, no one misses you. We're all waiting for you, though, at Barnes & Noble. Hurry up. So did anybody get the Wired Riot thing with the YouTubers in there? Well, look what I did. If you turn to the YouTuber page where it's CassimG and Noble K, there's a secret OSSF sticker. I put it in both of them.
Yeah.
But I'm holding Serena's purse. She found me, made me hold her purse. We walk into Barnes & Noble, and with three, and leave with four.
Four, I'm back.
In there, I bought the Wired magazine thing, and I also tweeted Shay Carl about it, and he tweeted me back. I got a tweet from Shay Carl. How awesome is that?
I've never been in Five Below, have you?
I have, like, twice.
Party rocking! Party rocking!
Yeah, but like, it's time for cute mom of the day. This was sent to us from Little Frankie F. This is his grandma's doggy. Oh, doggy! I just want a golden retriever. They look so pretty and happy, and they're so cute. And
steal it.
This dog is so cute.
Steal it.
That was your cute mom of the day.
Yeah, go ahead and eat your candy. Look at the candy. So we're gonna draw a candy and then edit and head to bed. But I got retweeted by Phil DeFranco today and tweeted at by Shay Carl. So I stayed today and I've gotten retweeted by Michael Buckley before too. So I say it's been a great Twitter day. He's just gonna talk all over my outro. Larry! Quiet on the set. Just kidding. Love you, Pops.